by fire. Call on by fire. Pray by the name of Jesus. Pray in the mighty name of Jesus. Come out now. Come out now. Come out now. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Lack of peace. Opportunity. In any family, amen.
Amen.
The Lord, I have said it earlier, that if there is peace or unity in any family, for instance, a minister that is asked to come and minister in the church,
and
there is fire in his house, what is he going to minister
for?
The Lord, in a small there is peace in the family, the so-called ministers or pastors or workers, they will do this work without any problem, without any tension. The Lord, we are praying. Lack of peace or unity in any family that is causing injustice for them.
Lord, for this. shall remain under the preservation of the living God. At all time, his plan and purpose for us
shall be
and we shall fulfill our destiny. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying. Let's have our seats. I believe the Lord is still ministering to us. At this very hour, we want to invite you to the podium. And listen to the man of God whom he has
prepared.
That is our pastor. Who shall be taking the message the man God uses and his way.
No,
spiritual and secular. I humbly invite you to put your
thoughts over here
and what the
lesson is.
It is for Jesus to be better than that. I want to appreciate the Almighty God for the opportunity given to us to be here this year again. Last year, we are unable to have this
program.
But the Lord has made it possible this year. I pray that the purpose of God for us this year shall be
accomplished.
I want to appreciate the grace of God in the life of our Father. And I'm
loving
the Lord.
Ati mama wa ni Oluwa.
For the way that God has been helping them to
Oh,
God is not looking for a man that knows how to talk.
It's
looking for a man
that
is hard, is perfect towards the Almighty God. And if you are a good Bible reader, and
you
have been following the dispensation of grace, you will find out that God
wants
to use the weak things of this world. And you read about the life of Moses in the Bible, you will discover that this Moses is the one that they put somewhere they were hiding him.
It's
someone that's going to die at first. But
it
is the deliverer of a whole nation that was kept in hiding for good 3 months. Because if he showed his face at that time, he would have been killed. God is not asking for someone that is powerful to accomplish his purpose. But God is looking for somebody whose heart is perfect towards God. And prepare himself in the use of him.
2 Timothy 2.
I believe on verse 20 and 21. 2 Timothy 2. Verse 20 and 21. In a great house, there are not only vessels of gold and silver, but of wood and of earth. And some to honor, and some to dishonor. Is a man that upon himself from this? Is a vessel of honor, sanctified, and meet for the master's use, and to prepare unto every good work. When God
has
found a vessel, that his heart is perfect towards him, no matter the condition.
Somebody
that has a timeless, timeless confidence in God.
And it's a way only that God.
to the destiny, to
the hand of Almighty God. He will see himself as project in God's hand that will now be defined. I pray today, Lord, make up the word in the mighty name of Jesus. Brethren, who is that man
that he know
that God uses? Number one, the man that God uses.
Which alone
is someone who has accepted Jesus Christ as his Lord and Savior.
Joseph, that Jesus can give you a job in
and has received the call of God to serve in his family.
What's it that if you're allowed to share with you?
Every desire of most Christians,
over the road down, Christian,
is to be used for God.
We don't need you to go to our own
bed. We need to lay the foundation
to know your own way in it.
For God to use you. You must be the foundation of God to use you. Number one thing that must be known to God that want to use you. By the experience of salvation in Christ Jesus. And you must be starting to serve in his mind. Who is the man that God uses? He is a follower of Christ. And one who is ready to serve God. I said a follower of Christ. Because a follower of any other man. Somebody that imitates Christ. With signs and wonders following.
Brethren,
a chosen vessel to preach the gospel of Jesus Christ of the kingdom with signs and wonders following.
In
Matthew
chapter
28, God has said,
this is
in verse 18, say, all power in heaven and earth has been given unto me. With a perfect heart towards God. chapter 1, verse 4. There was a king. When he was looking for good and would walk in the palace, the man was handling him. He said he should go and look for some people. So also is the man that we use for God.
Yeah,
that's a time of preparation. That's a time of what? Preparation. When God will prepare you for the assignment that is committed to your hands. The man that God used must be a dreamer.
Daniel was a
dreamer.
Daniel
is Alala. He said himself.
What's up, Alala?
Okay, Daniel proposed in his heart.
Only Daniel is
bringing him out. He will not partake of the portion of the king's feast.
Because
he knew what God has called him for. He will not allow anything to become useless. In the assignment of God.
That's
a
lot of
people. If you look at
the
omission of that thing, it was so heavy.
Oh,
but through the connection of heaven, and the
peace
of God, that of Daniel,
and to the fellow of Daniel,
he was far more useful than all other people in the land. I
pray the
Lord will
give you
great food in the name of Jesus. In the book of Acts, chapter
6,
verse 3,
you wish I put it on the case.
Let us read it. Acts chapter 6, verse 3. Wherefore, brethren, looking out among you, several men of honest report, full of the Holy Ghost and wisdom, who we may appoint over this business. In serving tables, people that will give food, God is still looking for some characteristics in the life of people to use.
It
must be men of honest report.
It
must be men of full of Holy Ghost. Somebody that has wisdom.
And to your mom.
Somebody that has what it takes. The question now is, do I meet this requirement in the use of God? Do I meet the requirement in the use of God? Am I qualified in the use of God? Can God depend on me? In the book of Exodus 18, verse 21, when you walk
this
father now came to him
and gave
him an advice that
you
need men to assist you in this work. And he gave some advice.
Exodus
18:21. Moreover, thou shalt provide out of all the people. If you don't have a good head, you cannot be used of God.
So, Bali, we are not only doing it.
If you are not an able body,
so, Bali,
you cannot be used of God. Your head must be spiritually, morally, are you sound?
Do
you get confessions?
When a pastor
has talked to
him the other time, about the problem
of the economy of this nation,
if I should only power a new lady,
he has told us that we must maintain our truth. I fell down on the ground. I had a voice saying unto me,
so
But they hear not the voice of him that spake to me. Only the person that was called hear that voice. Everybody saw the light. Not everybody hear the voice. I pray this afternoon. The grace to hear the voice and to see the light shall come upon you in the mighty name of Jesus.
Yeah.
shout hallelujah. He got used for God in this direction. That spirit was being in you. You must possess that spirit in your life. You must carry the Holy Ghost in your life.
But then,
Peter, filled with the Holy Ghost, said unto them, you river of the people,
and
elders of Israel, you be there the examining of the good deed done to the impotent man. By what means he is made
old.
Was filled with the Holy Spirit. No wonder God used them in that direction. We need a spirit in our life. In order to be used of God. And that characteristic of a man God uses. You must possess the ability to spend time with God. Jesus Christ moved very early in the morning and God was holding the praise. He and God and he prayed there. That's the man that God used. He was having time of communion with God. pray that the Lord will help us in the mighty name of Jesus.
What about the same house?
Tell your
what
that is.
Because of what's lacking power today,
as you are
now,
Christ.
And the power of God is lacking in the body of Christ. Lord, we help us in the name of Jesus. Another expression of help upon our lives is the level of our commitment. Brethren, we need dedication to the pursuit of God. We need dedication to the work of God.
Paragy.
I told our pastor You must love God with all your heart. A holy person is a somebody that important is someone that has detached himself from the affinity of this world. The only person is someone that the prince of this world will come to him and find nothing in him. I pray the Lord will make us the only that God is. Praise and saying this that God is looking for man to use
him to God.
Are you not going to have problems? Where the explosion not bring problem?
Like
you have been in many places.
What you say, what you know about me?
Then find as a church.
The
eyes of God looking towards you this afternoon.
Would you all know you don't say
God wants someone who is heart is perfect towards him.
Another friend, and it's your call and pay.
God wants somebody who will make it available for you to be used of him. What is happening for a man or a woman who will defend the interest of heaven? What is happening for a man or a woman who will show the world the power of heaven?
Because
Be consumed by fire in the mighty name of Jesus. Be consumed by fire. Be consumed by fire. Everything in my life separating me from the vine. Be consumed by fire. Be consumed by fire. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Lord,
I say, Lord, I want the use of God.
That's all.
Because I have been to pray very well. I want to pray very well. Our Father has been challenging us for this now. That we will spend time in prayer. If you are praying like this in the house of God, are you praying your process? Say, my Father.
Hey! Bye.
In Jesus' precious name we are praying. Let's have our seats and put our hands together for the Lord for the very wonderful time and the message we have just received. Quite frankly, the time has really been spent. For many of brethren, I want to give you one assurance that henceforth you shall see the mighty hands of God in your life in the name of Jesus. You will never remember that you spent a lot of time here, because the results, the manifestation, will be unquantifiable. If you